each other. Good night.
Frightening moments for a Calgary family.
Every bad scenario, knowing that there's a lake of mahogany, that there's a highway, there's an overpass, all those bad things that can happen to him.
The answers they're now looking for after their young son went missing from daycare.
In Canada, if you need help, you don't need even to ask. Everyone is so open.
Being welcomed to Canada from Ukraine, the efforts to help match these newcomers with employers and fill some much-needed jobs.
Good morning.
A bond sparked in a back alley. How a little boy's fascination with garbage trucks turned into a special friendship. Good evening. Thank you for joining us. We begin with breaking news from Calgary Police. A man who was deemed a high-risk offender is facing new charges after being released into the community just last month. Police say 23-year-old Paul Barrett was released September 21st after serving a two-year sentence. On September 29th, police were called to investigate a break-and-enter and sexual assault at a home in Forest Heights. Barrett is now facing additional charges, including one count of break-and-enter to commit sexual assault with a weapon. Barrett has a history of sexually motivated crimes, including two convictions of break and enter with intent. Child Services